Oh shit! Oh shit, let's put my seatbelt on. Oh, we gotta get going, brothers. What up, vlog? It's been a minute. Y'all haven't seen me in so long, I got facial hair now. I'm on my way to pick up Edgar, man. It's 8 a.m.? Yeah, 8 a.m. The fuck I say 7 a.m. for? I had to wake up at 7 a.m., but it's 8 a.m., we're getting to work. Right now, we're just gotta get back on my vlog stuff, man. This is me making an attempt to try to fucking do this again, so. Look at this young boy. Look at this young boy, 8 a.m. Boy is tired. Oh, shit. What up, man? Huh? What's up?
I'm gonna be mad at you when you're late to my job, bro.
Basically, I was up till like 4 a.m. last night. Not even capping, bro. I was like, I just got like so much like motivation. Like, you know, you begin motivation like at 3 a.m. You start doing push-ups and shit. But I got that because like I was up till 3 a.m. because I had so many ideas and I was so excited to do them that I couldn't sleep. Like I said, the second I wake up this morning, I'm grabbing my camera. Like, it was one of those type of like days. You know what I'm saying? So like, I couldn't even sleep. And then I woke up and my mom decides she wants to move the house around, so I got stuck doing that. But besides that, bro, my bad. But yeah, I'm back. I'm here to grind, my brother. You always be telling me to put the camera out.
It's good, bro.
Appreciate you, bro.
Oh, you took quick. Oh, you gonna fuck the phrase up, bro. Chill out.
Yo, he's freaking fuck.
That's it. You just pretty much. Oh, that's tough.
Shit.
You pretty much just hold it like this.
Yo!
Are you
straight, bro?
Oh.
Bro, dudes watch Creed one time.
Stop the fight.
Dudes watch Creed one time. They don't know how to act.
Alright, so let's do post fight interview. How you think that fight went for you?
Can I get a huh?
Hold on, what do you think you have to improve on for the next fight?
I think I need to build more on my knees.
I said, wait a minute.
Oh, wait, my fault.
Wrong thing. What the fuck? You straight, bro?
How'd this guy get in? How'd you get in boxing again? How'd you get in?
Don't worry about that.
Yo, he's weird.
He's weird,
bro. What's up, bro? Oh, man, I made you a little too dark. What's up, brother?
It's been a minute. You sponsored, bro? Yo, so, what's up, bro? What you been up to?
Glazing.
Huh?
Glazing myself.
What?
Huh?
You been what yourself?
What?
Yo. I probably should have recorded this whole workout.
But you scared.
Scared of what?
I'm scared of the people around.
Yo, I kind of looked tough with a beard. I was trying to vlog me working out, but like, I just didn't put on a tripod because I was being low-key pussy. Yo, you're mad good at this. That's crazy, but I've been slacking, bro. I've been trying to do like, just showing the whole workout, honestly. Just trying to do it. What's up, Zach? Yo, bro. What's up, bro? Yeah, how you sweat like that when you work out? Still working?
What's up? Bro, I just started grinding over there, you know? Set myself up a little circuit. Got a little front delt press going. We got some front delt raises. Mm-hmm. And then we throw in a bunch of shit ton of reps, you know? Some lat raises over there.
What you know about that shoulder, bro?
Kendrick?
Yeah. First of all, yeah.
Oh, I know his career's over,
No, he's a family man. Don't say that. Don't say his career's over.
Fucking family.
His family's, bro. You care about the family, bro.
Family?
Yeah.
You consider me family?
Hey, you're my white brother.
That's what I'm saying. Love to hear that.
Equality.
Nah.
You get the shortest month in the year, bro.
Seriously, bro. Having Black History Month on February is crazy, bro.
Let me see what you got, bro. What you got? Oh, shit.
Hey, what?
will be closing in 20 minutes. Are you straight?
I got it. Got it.
The fuck?
Are you alright?
What'd you do today, bro?
I did some jujitsu. Mm. Some bodies around. Then I got thrown around. Then I did some legs. See that? See that right there? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That's crazy.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That was it, bro.
That's what's up, bro.
I love this version of me, bro. The super motivated one. Sometimes you just gotta not think about what other people are saying, bro. Just do you. Just do you, brother. And definitely have people that support you.
No, back up, bro. I told you back up. Bro,
like, I literally, there's no space for me here. What do you want me to do?
You can't do this, bro. You can't. If you're gonna keep arguing with me, we can't do this. It's so hard being good looking, bro. It's just crazy.
This lady's actually
not
bad. Go more over there, bro.
Bro, I never take my shirt off, bro, but I'm
gonna. Go more over there, bro. Over here, bro.
Like, yeah, over here. Like right here. No, like, come on, I know what lighting looks like.
You did back and bars, bro.
How do I do that?
So flex your back and bars.
Oh, that shit crazy. Yo, Edgar, when did I get like that, brother? Yo, I don't like that.
So you been training?
Yep. That's for what?
I don't know. You been boxing, right? Jiu-jitsu?
Jiu-jitsu, yeah.
Alright, that's what's up.
Put you in some moves.
That's so fucking gay.
You can do jiu-jitsu, put me in all moves, but you cannot guard me. I'm gonna give you 30 fucking buckets like it's nothing. You can be taller, stronger, it don't matter. I got handles. I'm Ryan Garcia with handles. And you cannot guard me.
Up it.
Hey. You kind of look like your age. Like, going back to that last clip?
Don't compare me to another man, bro.
You think people fuck with the vlogs, though? Like, I don't really think they fuck with the vlogs.
Because you're nobody right now, so ain't nobody really going to fuck with the vlogs.
Hey, how's my own brother going
to
say I'm nobody?
You have to get people to fuck with the vlogs.
Oh, yep. Oh, my God, what the fuck? Oh, my.
I'm bad.
What do you keep saying? What is that? Why do you keep saying that? What the fuck are you saying?
I'm a fangirl, bro. He stole this camera. He used to work for FedEx.
Yo, shut the fuck
until he found this camera.
No, you're not supposed to say that, bro.
And he stole it.
You're not supposed to say that.
Nah, but honestly, bro, respectfully, like, you actually think you could beat me right now?
Come on, bro.
Tell you shit.
Stop capping.
Bro, you're just a regular degular. You're just a regular LA player.
Can a regular
you can't even handle an LA player.
Can a regular degular do this?
Yep.
Show the whole thing.
Yep.
Can a regular degular do this?
Yep. Yep, that's exactly what they do.
All right, bro. I'm about to talk my shit. Food tomorrow.
Huh?
I'm playing for lunch. Winner buys the other lunch. Oh, no, my bad. Loser buys the other lunch. So now you gotta play. Alright?
All right. I know it's strong.
Oh my God, bruh! Oh, I missed. Psych a lot. Oh, it's so in, boy! Ooh. Oh, god damn. That's a big body. Okay. See, I'm falling for that baby ass pump fake. Come on. Hell no. God damn. That's a big body. Oh, that's the Achilles. That's so tough. God damn, bruh.
Oh yeah, we here.
Oh. Kobe! Kobe, save me!
You ain't gonna disrespect Kobe like that. Out here disrespecting Kobe, bro.
I'll show you, sir. Coach. Oh, oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, bro, I'm wasting your stamina boots.
Kobe! Oh my god. Oh my god.
Bro, I never fucking film outros to these videos, but anyway, if you're watching, I appreciate it. I'm gonna try to get back on my vlog stuff. I'm my vlog grind, I mean, but like, pretty much I'm gonna just try to post once or twice a week, hopefully. Start getting back on TikTok. I don't know. It's lost a little motivation, but getting back on it. I got a couple clips to back on TikTok if you guys wanna check it out, but also, I've been streaming, so definitely check that out. That's been pretty fun, but yeah.
He try to run up, now he won't see tomorrow. Feel like it's Twitter, these niggas they follow. I rock Da Vinci, rockin' Apollo. I love my bitch cause she always gon' swallow. Niggas they bitter, they drownin' they sorrows. Foot on the pedal, I'm going full throttle.